I know you're from New Orleans, but you, I don't know if you fight out of Texas or train in Texas. I know you.
I live in Houston now. Oh, yeah, I fight out of Houston. I've been living in Houston since Hurricane Katrina. New Orleans always my home. I go back. I go back probably a couple of times a month, 2-3 times a month or something like that. I go back to New Orleans, but I live and train in Houston. This is my first training camp I did in LA so far.
Man, you Texas boys making a name for yourself with these crazy knockouts. I know the Charlos, they always give you the utmost respect, and Errol Spence.
Yeah.
Man, what is it down there in that Texas water that's making y'all knock these dudes out?
I don't know. It's something in the water. It's something in the water out there, it's our weather. That's one thing out here. Y'all, you got perfect, beautiful weather in LA, but we got the Texas heat. That Texas heat's something else. We got to train that, and our gyms is it's unbelievably hot, so it make you way, way tougher.
What do you think about Charlo's performance tonight?
It was a good performance, man. I'm actually cool with both of them. I'm cool on both sides, Charlo and Trout. You know, I trained with Trout. I grew up with the twins and stuff like this. I'm cool with both of them. It was a real good fight, man. It was actually a good fight. Trout, he showed that, you know, he's still a big name, you know. But I felt like Jamel was gonna win. But Trout actually surprised, because he made him miss a lot of shots. He was very, very defensive. He could, you know, he made Jamel miss a lot of shots, you know. But Jamel still, the edge came, you know, he dropped him a couple of times. So that's, you know, that was the edge.
Where can we follow you at on social media?
I got the Twitter and I got the Instagram. On my Twitter is @RPrograde, and on my Instagram is @RegisPrograde. And that's it.
All right, thank you so